Step 4. Once your application has been reviewed and approved, it's now time to complete the orientation briefing. At this time, the briefings are completed online in Rent Cafe. Please log into the Rent Cafe applicant portal and complete your briefing. After the orientation, you will be issued your housing voucher.